The city of Monroe is going to be making a special donation to the Ronald McDonald House as part of the City Employees Community Benevolent Act. City employees using their own money to buy more than 800 items, such as washing detergent, paper towels, canned goods. Mayor Mayo says that city employees, quote, continue to step up and go above and beyond to show their unselfish concern for the well-being of others.